Ever seen numbers are written like this? This is called word form, and it's actually really important. That's what we're going to talk about today. Let's get into it.
Doodly doodle, doodly doodle, doodly doodles and digits. Area, symmetry, fractions too. It's all here for you.
All right, so what is word form?
Word form is writing a number in words.
Why is word form important?
Word form is important for a few reasons. First, it helps us say the number out loud correctly. Second, we sometimes will need to write a number out in words.
Where do we actually see this in real life?
The most common way you will probably use word form is writing a check. Check out this check right here. It's written for $1,246. You'd have to write this out in word form if you were writing this in real life. All right, so how do we write numbers in word form? What we can do is we can actually look at a place value chart. The commas will give us clues about what to write. Let's look at this place value chart right here. The 6 is in the thousands place. So when we see the comma, we're going to say the word thousands. So this number would be 6,425. Let's try another one. All right, again, the 135 is in the thousands place. So when we see the comma, we're going to say the word thousands. This is 135,212. All right, last one. Now we have two commas. The first one's in the millions place, and the second one's in the thousands place. So you would read this number as 2,423,156. Now that we've done a few together, let's see if you can do a few on your own. Good luck! Did you find this video helpful? Go ahead and like and subscribe so you don't miss any new math videos that we put out every month.